guys, so today we are reacting to some videos. We recently released a reasons why you might be a Koreaboo video, and you guys have been so funny in your comments. Yeah. We really loved reading everyone's comments, and we're so glad you guys have really received that video as well as you did. We thought it would be really funny. I didn't know these existed. Until after we made the video, and then someone messaged us.
People were saying like their real stories that mm-hmm. they like knew people who did like crazy things.
Yeah.
And it's just like people like this exist out in the world, and so they've made videos.
We didn't make that up. It wasn't just us. So yeah, we thought it would be funny to react to some of the internet cringes. I'm excited.
The compilations together.
Let's go.
안녕하세요. This is my makeup tutorial on how to look like a Korean celebrity.
Can I just like hold up? Like, this is literally what we said in the video.
She said, 안녕하세요.
Okay, sorry. I'm just like, I'm gonna get really salty. I already feel it.
From K-pop. Okay, so we're just gonna get started. And
Why is our first step? It's BB cream.
We use this to make our face lighter, more Asian. And we use Etude House because it's just so more authentic. So we're just gonna apply it all over our face. Kiyomi little dots.
Cute.
And on the cheeks, we love it. So
I really hate.
Like all of these, I just hope that they are also like in on it, and like they're just pretending.
Who would like makeup like this? No one.
Literally, like.
She
literally knows like five words, and they're all just exclamation yeah. words.
Once you've finished your Etude House BB cream, you move on to eyebrows.
Sidebar, the lighting is great.
I'm such a babo. Oh
my god!
Oh no, I'm such a babo. Oh my god.
A babo? She's a babo. That's not even. Oh my god, this is already.
Because everybody in Korea is basically a K-pop idol, and like, yeah. So why would I go to Korea if I love
not, she's clearly
like,
never
that doesn't make any sense to me at all. Like, yeah. So my second point is that everyone in Korea is gonna love me because I look so different and I'm white. All the Asian men are actually gonna worship me when I go. Like the minute I step off the plane, everyone's gonna wow. bow down to me and worship
bow
me.
Bow.
I won't even have to audition because everyone will love me anyway because I'm white and I look really different. And yeah,
you're really
FYI,
racist.
Kim Taeyang from BTS is my husband. So and when he sees me, he's gonna go full for me because I'm the Korean beauty standards. And obviously, why would he?
Girl, not you, mate.
So like, yeah. So any of you who say you love him, no, you don't. Because I'm the only person who loves him, and he's gonna be my husband. And
yo, I'm sorry, V. This is your stand.
So you keep your hands off him because he's mine. And you might be wondering how we're gonna communicate. Well, that brings me on to my third point. So point number three is I can actually speak fluent Korean. So why would I not go to Korea and like live there? Like, doesn't make any sense. And now you're all gonna be sitting there going, you can't speak fluent Korean. You're lying. Well, no, I'm not lying. I can actually speak fluent Korean. So I'm gonna show you. I'm gonna prove you wrong.
She's like an elementary schooler with a tantrum.
안녕하세요. 오빠 사랑해. 감사합니다.
She's so fluent in Korean. Anyone who is anyone can speak those words. And I hope she's grown now. I hope this girl, I don't know when they made this video. People are gonna bow down because you're white.
That's just how she was talking though. I just feel like that was taken from a video where she was like making fun.
Maybe.
She of other people.
I would hope it's fake.
Because like, does she really talk like that?
We'll never know. Okay, let's keep going. Even though I'm scared of what's coming.
This like screenshot is already
enough.
Yeah.
Can't sleep because of that video. Anyoung, I'm a Korean kawaii. Hehehehe. I really sarung this oppa, but oppa doesn't sarung me. I want to hold hands with oppa and be his girl. Oppa is so kawaii.
Kawaii. I also sarung another Yunis.
I really sarung oppa. What should I do? Ah, oppa is so kawaii, and I really love oppa so much. Oppa serenade. Please help me, Yunis, and all Dongsens. I really want you to help me if you are my son, be in sarung. Because me is only hoogi, because this is my first sarung and I need lessons. Hamsa hamnida serenade.
But like also kawaii is Japanese, guys. Wait, that makes two countries together.
You can help.
We also accept satanic rituals and your souls. Please help Yuni. She really, really, really loves Appa.
So funny. Like...
Un and Genus, have a nice day, and please help Yuni.
Yeah. But like, that's how I feel.
Singing Korean towards your friends. We've talked about
this. Is like a relatable. She's like trying to make a relatable thing.
Who's it all? I mean, hello. Who's there? Oh, 알았어. I mean, okay. Yes.
No one would do this.
All right.
I can't get over this.
네. I mean, yes.
This video looks like it's taken from the 90s.
I mean, really? Ah, 진짜. 어떡하죠? Ah, 미안해. I'm sorry.
미안해.
I mean, what do we do? 알았어. I mean, okay.
This video,
all right.
This acting is really
cringe.
See you,
annyeong. I mean, bye.
Hey guys, so today I'm going to be singing to K-pop. It's called Big Bang Fantastic Baby, and like, I'm not good at
Korean. Why does everyone have their videos?
Like, don't blame me for being racist because I'm not trying to mock Korean people. I'm just trying to sing.
Where is she filming this? In the dungeon? Like...
I'm so shaky.
What is this flashing light? Is she filming this on her webcam?
Maybe.
Why are you filming this if you don't know the words? Those aren't the words. She's not matching the song. I mean, listen, we all will do this at a Nuraibang,
yeah.
But not for other people to see.
What was she talking about in the beginning?
So, I don't know. So, no, she's not racist. This is making me dizzy. It's moving so much.
Or just Asians in general are more attractive than your own race. I found myself watching movies and you know,
hey, like, can you relate?
Guys, and
they're more attractive than your own race.
As attractive as the guys in K-drama, it's just, it starts to somehow, the chemicals in your brain.
Except, like, not all Korean people look like the people in K-drama, so.
K-drama actors are just the sexiest, hottest, just.
Who bows when they answer their phone?
You, Bob.
She reacting to a drama,
probably.
is really good acting. I love all this acting in these videos. I'm more offended that you can't sing. But like they also don't really know the lyrics. They don't know the lyrics and they also can't sing.
Or dance.
They're so out of tune. Did no one tell them to not do this?
The judges are just letting it happen. Does she like it?
Regret watching this video and I really wish I could unsee everything that I just saw. What? What just happened?
I lost some brain cells.
These are obviously extreme cases, but at the same time, we know people like this, so it's not that extreme.
Yeah, like some, like the things that we've seen in this.
Some of them are really relatable.
Yeah. When she answered the phone and she bowed, like, what?
Also, why is everyone talking like this? Because this is how people talk.
They just do random, like, things that they think are cute.
But anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed it. I was brought into a new world with this. The webcams really threw me back as well.
It's great, great quality.
Yeah, I guess let us know if you want to see more like this. I don't know if I want to put myself through that again.
Please don't.
But let us know in the comments below. In the meantime, don't forget to
like, comment, and subscribe.
I'll see you guys next time. Bye.